better than Versteeg. Michael Ferland will play with Monahan and Gaudreau to start this game anyway, as Gaudreau chips the puck in to Ferland. Slap shot, scores! Well, that paid off. Just 46 seconds in, Ferland on that line with Monahan. Gaudreau makes it 1-0 Calgary.
And this play started because of Dougie Hamilton in his own zone, and just takes his time moving the puck up. Makes a nice smart play. Here comes Johnny Gaudreau dancing into the offensive zone. Slick little backhand pass.
Around the boards, Kempe darting after the puck. Kempe spinning away from Johansson. Kempe shooting, scores! Adrian Kempe's first in the NHL.
Now the finish is pure skill, but watch the pirouettes. Going one way, stop. Going the other way, stop, turn. And now you're powerful. Coming in, recognize the fact you have some traffic.
Couple ahead. Lindbergh into the zone. Lindbergh works his way. Shooting, scores! It's a beauty for Oscar Lindbergh.
Watch Lindbergh here. It's a 2-on-2. A great move there on Carlo, and then takes it to his forehand and puts it up in that top corner by Tuukka Rask. Again, Carlo gets caught fishing for the puck. Lindbergh makes him pay.
Clearing pass looking there. Failing to click, and Foligno brings it back in. Foligno, nice toe drag, and scores! What a beauty! The captain, Nick Foligno, who's now riding a two-game goal-scoring streak. Walking around the defenseman, and then beats Nilsson. Oh.
Now, Crosby's on the ice, though. So Cito.
Yep,
Malkin driving to the net. Malkin to the goal. Crosby scores!
Did exactly what you asked him to do, Bob.
Malkin stays onside, dangles around Trouba, keeps it alive, and Sidney Crosby, he wasn't a spectator.
That canceled in deep. It'll be chased down by Bergeron. Johnny Oduya, who's back in the lineup first time since January the 17th. Nice move here by Pastrnak, showing some of that stick handling ability. Still has it, sets it up. Bergeron sets it across. Oh. They score! What a play!
They changed the point of attack multiple times. Had a yawning net to whip that one home. A lot of the initial work obviously done by Pastrnak. Some dazzling stick work in behind the net. Great balance. He had to bounce off a couple of checkers.
A do-si-do at the middle of the line.
Yeah, they were looking to switch sides.
Pastrnak tries to go through, hold it in one hand, and scores! Delayed penalty was coming as Pastrnak does it again!
Great individual skills. I mean, Pastrnak just trying to dangle in that puck, lays it in behind, hold it, and in his effort to get to the puck, he's going to draw the penalty, but the diving effort, the one-handed sweep, and it's able to get through Lundqvist, and there's no give-up on the play because Marchand, his initial sweep at it, didn't get it.
Puck loose in the slot, and the Wild able to work it out of trouble. Puck cleared out by Pominville. Here's Coyle, breaks through to the net, he scores!
They move them from wing to center in this game, bouncing puck, tough play for Nicholas Jensen, but look at Charlie Coyle settle it down and elevate it over Justin Coro. Slickness, awareness, identifies, head up and finish it.
Now the Flyers have those big guns out there, Simmons, Giroux, but a steal by Ekblad. Ekblad with a great move, walks in and shoots and scores! Aaron Ekblad, all jacked up!
He certainly showed it there, not only the finish, but the stepping up at the blue line, at the center ice. That is where his initial decision was made, and it turned out to be a great one. The rest is just pure skill. Look at this play, and then gets an opportunity to drive it home.
Swept ahead, good stick by Ekholm. Predators racing, it's Wilson trying to time it up with Yarncroke. Looks in front, takes it middle, on the backhand, he scores! They're gonna wave it off! What a goal! They're gonna say it didn't go in! Wilson thought he scored.
Here's the play at the net right here. Colin Wilson, stop it right there, guys. You can see clearly that puck has crossed the line. It actually ricochets off the back bar, not the crossbar.
The last half minute of the period. At times, both teams have wanted to get this period over. Panic moving, he scores!
Well, goal number 17 on the season, you're not gonna see a prettier goal than that. Richard Panic. how do you do? Thank you very much. And he goes right by Evgeny Malkin and blows a top show by Marc-Andre Fleury.
That's a goal of the year candidate right there. Off the skate to the stick and just high blocker side.